From Londonderry we set sail, all on the 8th of May. We had a sweet and a pleasant gale, going down to Mobile Bay. Fresh water there near 20 tons, where passengers did store. Least we should want going to St. John's, far from the Shamrock Shore.
And it's up with the anchor as the angry billows roar. We'll drink a toast to the times we've had while on the Shamrock Shore.
That evening fair at 6 o'clock, our anchor we did weigh. The sunbeams on the emerald hills, they splendidly did play. Green castles, ancient church and forts, they made my sad heart sore. Thinking of Winter Connell's courts that grace the Shamrock Shore.
And it's up with the anchor as the angry billows roar. We'll drink a toast to the times we've had while on the Shamrock Shore.
The 10th day out a storm arose, the seas like mountains rolled. Blue lightning flashed on every side and rushed from pole to pole. Regardless both of wind or waves and hoarse loud thunder's roar, our gallant crew the tempest braved far from the Shamrock Shore.
And it's up with the anchor as the angry billows roar. We'll drink a toast to the times we've had while on the Shamrock Shore.
While we landed on the other side in 33 days, and drinking o'er a parting glass, we went our separate ways. We took each comrade by the hand, and whiskey flew galore. And we thought of all our absent friends on the lovely Shamrock Shore.
And it's up with the anchor as the angry billows roar. We'll drink a toast to the times we've had while on the Shamrock Shore.